May 2012, and welcome to the Angling Line's monthly news from France. And in this month's edition, we have the usual roundup of latest news and new videos. Catch up with the newest lake records, big hits, and see some unusual catches in fishing news. And May has been a great month for families enjoying some big catches and big fish. We feature three of these in our May special. First, a quick message to the many who have been asking about what's happening with Billy in our Living the Dream series. Here's a clip from our December webcast where we last saw Billy in episode 3.
And, after 7 months of waiting, phone calls, our bailiff hassling the river police, basically, people had turned up, we opened the curtains to look out and see two guys wandering around with field lights measuring the lake.
And you've guessed it, Billy is still waiting for an answer. Remember that we're bringing you Billy's story in real time, so if Billy has to wait, so must we. A reminder that from the 1st of July, alcohol breath test kits must be carried by all drivers in France. Please don't be caught out. And from around our venues, Terry Cheeseman has published a great article on the Lord's experience. And here are all the latest videos you can find on our venue pages.
If you want to see how the cats fight here, make sure you come. And this is the damage it does to chairs when you're trying to keep a rod between your legs. And that was catching 14 cats in 2 days. Good luck.
Fishing news, and we start with the latest 60 pounder from Larusi. And here are the May record breakers. Here's two unusual catches from Margot, normally renowned for its monster carp and mega catches. Check out the length of this 50-pound grass carp. It's not even the lake record. Now, Mark Bushell is a Margot regular, but it's not necessarily the carp that draw him back. He's certainly caught his fair share of the Margot biggies over the years. That's not to say a 36-pound common won't still put a huge smile on his face, though. Mark's carp rods kept him busy as usual, but his biggest smile of the week came when he caught this 9-pound Zander on a dead bait. Lake owner Michel Bigo says that some of the Zander in Margot could easily top 20-pound, and that would beat the current British record. It's these and Margot's other specimen fish that Mark enjoys targeting most. And the chance of another monster carp to go with it, of course. Big catches and big fish always make the news, and when it's a family group bagging up, it kind of reminds us what it's all about. At Leclerc, three generations of Browns bank 43 fish, a haul of just under £1,000. At Commons, Frank Baines and his sons take 100 fish, total weight £2,876. The last and biggest of their haul of 40s was this 46-pound 7-ounce mirror, banked on the final morning. And finally, Bow Repair's a real family affair. The Hope family bag 44 fish, including 7 40s and 13 30s. Mum, Dad and 9-year-old Leon all have 40s. It's what it's all about, really.